remember going to every LaSalle Unifella dinner from our freshman year up until now.
I feel like I've been a part of this campus for the most of my life.
I just remember going home and telling my sister, like, that's what I want to do when I become a senior.
It's definitely not the end of the road to say, you did a good job and that's it, but it's just an encouragement for me to use what I've learned here to just take it into my community and help impact Memphis and anyone who I meet.
Just watching the people that have been awarded and working with some of them, it just means so much to me to be recognized as someone that upholds those types of values.
Being a LaSalle Fellow means that I am making some sort of impact or difference at CBU through what I've learned in the classroom and outside the classroom, like entering to learn and leaving to serve.
I've known some of the past LaSalle Fellows, and to be considered as part of their group, that's amazing to me.
Our school is LaSallian. It is what our core founder, St. John Baptist de La Salle, put in place, are these core principles. And to be able to represent those principles is a true privilege.